You'll see in this video how to use custom fields for conversational channels. You can set it up for your WhatsApp line or Facebook Messenger. First, click to add a template here. Then give it a clear title and select the right type. The message should be simple. And you can add the custom name of the client. This is called a fallback. It's a text input that will be used if Sirena doesn't have this value registered yet. Let's continue typing, and then you can add the agent's name as custom value, so it will change depending on who is sending this. And I want to remind you the appointment we have. I'll add another personalized field and another fallback. And here you can add an open custom field. I'll name it time. It needs to be filled in before sending the message. Click on save. And here it is. Then you need to log out and log in again for this change to be updated. In the conversation you can find this template to use. There's an extra tip for you: at any time you can overwrite any custom value if you need to change the text. You can change the client and agent's name specific to this one message. When you're using an open custom value like this one, it is mandatory to complete it before you can send it. Now you can give your client a personalized communication with Sirena for your business.